Hi everyone, I'm here to present you with my term project Drawpad 3D. This is an application that allows users to draw and view 3D solids in coordinate. As you can see here, I have already created a cube in the show in the wheel space, and you can simply drag this control size to move the cube, to rotate the cube in the 3D space, and you can view it. Space, and as you can see in here, the info viewer shows the rotation of the coordinate system, and in a draw mode you can just drag the solids and the info viewer will present you with the coordinate of the center of this solids, and you can also assign it with the coordinate you want, like you move, can rotate it, and you can view it, zoom in, zoom out. And you can delete it. And another, I would like to show you how to create a solid yourself. Press new solid. And here's a point showing the center of this new solid. And let's have create a prism. We sign it with some points. Like this, you see when I create a new point it will show in this blue point, and I assign it with some edges. Add more points to that. And some more pages. We're almost there. Press finish and can see we have created a phrase. Can sign it with the location you want and drag it in the space. Then you can view it how it looks like in space. 33. Six. Straight hand is 30 degrees. I can hear it. Okay, that's it. Hope you like it. Thank you.